Namaste, friends. And today's lesson is about this and that. In Hindi, we say this as a yeah, but while speaking, generally we use ye. And that in Hindi we say wa, but while speaking wa, wa. Alright? So this and that, yeah, wa, while writing, but you can say while speaking also, but generally people use ye and wo. Ye, wo, ye, wo. Alright? Now, if you want to say anyone, you want to ask, what is this? Alright? Let's say, I have a lock here, and I want to ask, what is this? Alright? So, I will ask, ye kya hai? Ye kya hai? And I will give the answer, ye tala hai. Ye tala hai. Similarly, ये क्या है? ये चाबी है. ये चाबी है. चाबी means key, alright? चाबी. And similarly, ताला means lock. ताला, alright? ताला means lock. And key is called चाबी. Similarly, I have a clock. And clock in Hindi we say घड़ी. घड़ी, alright? घड़ी. So what is this? If someone is asking, what is this? Then I will ask, it is very close, right? So I will say this, ye ghadi hai. Ye ghadi hai. Alright? And I have a pillow here. Someone is asking, what is this? Then I will say, ye takiya hai. Right? Ye takiya hai. Or main space hota hun. I have a pencil here, right? Question, like you can ask the question, what is this? Then I will say, ye pencil hai. Ye pencil hai. Ye kalam hai. Right? Ye kalam hai. Isse hum likhte hain. With this, we used to write. Isse hum likhte hain. Isse hum likhte hain. Alright? And I have a book here. So, ye किताब है, ये किताब है. These all things were very close to me, and if the same things are a little far, right? So far, so I have to use that's a book, that's a pen, that's a copy, all right? That's a photograph, that's a clock, that's anything, you know? It's so far. Then I have to say, वो पेंसिल है, that is a pencil, all right? वो किताब है, that is a book. वो तकिया है. That is a pillow. Wo table hai. That's a table. Wo kursi hai. Kursi means the chair in which we sit, alright? Wo kursi hai. Wo khidki hai. That's a window, alright? Wo khidki hai. Similarly, wo darwaza hai. That's a door, alright? Wo darwaza hai. Wo fan hai. Wo pankha hai, alright? Fan we say generally pankha in Hindi. So, wo pankha hai. Like this, you know, this and that you can use. This for the closer object and that for the things, those are a little bit away. You know that very well, alright? I don't have to say about this and that. But if you want to say this, then you have to use ye or ya in pure Hindi if you want to go. And wo, or wo is actually formally we speak, informally we speak, but if you want to speak written English, the purest Hindi, then you have to say yeah, alright? But you just say ye and wo, that's enough. Ye this, wo that, alright? See you in the next video. Goodbye.